I'm going to show you a method that will help you rank faster than ever before. What used to take 50 hours will only take 5 minutes. Watch this. Using SEO GPT, I'm going to first use keyword optimization to come up with a few keyword ideas. You can also use free tools like WordStream to find keywords with volume. For this test, I'm going to ask SEO GPT to write a few SEO keywords first for my industry, pet care. Once it's done creating a few keyword ideas, I can choose to write articles using them or improve SEO for my site. I'm going to choose Analyze SEO on the one of the keywords and show you what it does. After loading, it shows me the Auto SEO GPT Strategist, where I can place the website that I want to rank. I'm going to place the family pet practice site. After I click Next, I see it's already placed my keyword. On the next step, I'm going to place in the brand name, although it's optional. It will help me to optimize the site better by placing it in. Then I'm going to ask it to run the competitive analysis and wait for it to finish. Once it is finished, I can view the results of the core AI scoring for all the top ranking sites for my keyword and compare them to the score of my site. So far, I've put in very little actual effort. I can see that my site is scored low, and it tells me why if I hover over the score. It also suggested a new page in case my homepage isn't the best place to rank the keyword. Below the scoring is a strategic summary for me to read and understand how my site's various SEO factors like meta description can be improved. I'm going to click Build Optimization Plan, and it will create all the recommended tags for me, including new title, meta descriptions, and even changes to headers. I can see that it also wrote the correct contact number in the description. At the very bottom, there's also a topical authority plan, which lets me know what content I need on the site. That's where I'll go next. Clicking on the button brings me to the topical authority tool, where it automatically starts building my plan for me. It doesn't take long. Once it's done, I can view all the different article ideas it's created, along with guidance on the length of the article, URL suggestions, and even a publish date. The written topic maps are all saved. I can then choose to write the article, which I'll do now. After I clicked Write Article, SEO GPT pulls all my SEO data into the article wizard. I can see that it filled in the article title and keywords automatically. Next, language and branding are placed as well. In writing options, it's placed in the number of recommended words. I only need to click Write It. After I do that, it'll start research on the subtopics, and then after it's done, it asks me to confirm the subtopics or add in any reference source. I'm going to let it do its own research. And I can then go back and start on another article. I can keep doing this until I have all the articles I want written, since it can write more than one article at the same time. The content can take 5 to 10 minutes to write. When they are ready, I have keyword optimized articles aligned with my brand and website. I can post them to my site and link them to the target page for my keyword. This is just a brief intro to what you can complete with SEO GPT. There is so much more that you can do. I suggest that you try it yourself. Place your comment below and like and share this with others if you found it useful.